MicroGator 150 is an electric cutting and grinding robot. Like the MicroGator, it is operated with a system consisting of a KW150 and BS7. The MicroGator 150 can be used in mainline sewers of relined DN150 upwards. This makes it an ideal extension to the MicroGator. A system of exchangeable cutter heads enables it to be used for versatile applications. The exchangeable heads are available with or without a fourth axle as a cutting or a rehabilitation system. This makes it possible, for instance, to install top heads or relining cuffs. As the MicroGator 150 is equipped with an electric cutting motor, the rotational speed is continuously adjustable. Numerous cutter tools for every application make for easier working. The MicroGator 150 features excellent traction. Thanks to sufficient weight and the appropriate wheel sets, long pipes can also be negotiated. The cutting robot is equipped with a lowering hook. This enables it to be lowered into the manhole and raised again without anyone having to go down into the manhole. The cutter cam is used with the MicroGator 150. The camera is kept clean permanently by means of an air shield, so it provides an optimum view of the cutting area. The position of the robot in the pipe can be determined by means of a gravitation sensor. We'll be right back.